I like to use a phrase that Seymour Papert used, which is that technology can be wheels for the mind. Technology can be a way of accelerating learning for students, and we see this all the time in examples of, say, eighth graders who are doing high school level work, or fifth graders who are doing eighth grade level work. There's a lot of information now on the internet, a lot of simulations, lessons that teachers can use, that students can use. So technology can be a way, if we can get students to the internet, of getting the kind of information and content, but it needs to be organized. We like to say that students need to do three things regarding information. They need to know where to get information, how to use the information, and how to use that information to create a product of their own knowledge. So it's a very different world regarding the amount of information, the amount of quality information that needs to be filtered. So students need to become much more information literate, and teachers need to know how to help them do that.